T'inquiète.
Come on, Leo. I don't have all day.
Sure. Just give me some time.
Where is that thing, anyway? Excuse me.
Over there.
It's my first day doing this.
Now, how the hell are you gonna get up there?
How long have you been working up here?
Way too long, man.
I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
Are we supposed to target the entire
How are you gonna do that?
Yeah.
Because I ain't doing
any much.
That's for sure.
It's gonna take forever.
Don't worry about it. Right. I'll take care of it.
Hey, man, it looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah, seems like I have. Thank you.
Hey, you're welcome.
I haven't seen you before. First time working up here?
They take breaks and stuff. They don't really. They're always keeping an eye on
you. Yeah, it's my first time. I'm not sure if I'm liking it, but I've done worse.
Are you kidding me? This is the best job. You get the view, the smell from the tar. You smell that, it's perfect.
I'm not sure I want to get used to that.
They're all me, motherfuckers.
Cut that way.
Ah. So,
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
What are you talking about? It's hot as hell up here, and the tar makes it hard to breathe.
Yeah, but it's nice to be outside. Besides, the tar makes me all woozy.
You better get used to it. You keep doing what you're doing.
Got it.
At least not alive.
Should probably not walk on this.
You, what are you doing?
Just look.
Now go back to work.
Ah, God damn it.
Hey, guard. My broom just broke.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
All right. Hey, my broom is broken.
Just stay here.
All right.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just, looking around.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
All right. Just need to get back again.
Hey, can I ask you something?
What's up?
Look, isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison? I mean, you're in here all the time with us.
Are you being a smartass?
Come on, man. I'm just trying to strike up a conversation here.
And who said I wanted one?
All right, I'll leave you alone.
Okay, you better.
To find a way back out again. Of course, it's locked. Vincent, let me out.
Wait. I'll break the lock for you.
Just need to give Fred the tools
everywhere.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Excuse me.
What?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Alright, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tour.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Hey, what are you doing, you piece of shit?
Stop that right now!
All right, I'm done. Get over here and I'll give you the tool.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
I want to ask a question.
What now?
How much do you make an hour as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed.
You, down on the ground. Shit, I got you now, inmates.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Hey, guard.
What do you want? Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
My bed's broken.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you to fix it.
Not my problem. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
I'm not tired. Ugh. Leo.
Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Vincent.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn, the smell, man. Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this. Can't hold it forever. Go through.
Don't let it go.
Can you shut down the fan from where you are?
Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
It's shut down. You can go through now.
Need some help with the door. Get over here. Down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man.
I need your name and number.
You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo.
Look
closer.
It's not here.
Get over here, you idiot. Now let's get that cart. Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Shh, keep your voice down.
Sure, but it smells really bad, man, really bad.
Just suck it up and keep quiet.
Yeah. But still, the smell, man.
Shut up.
Hurry, put in more sheets.
Okay, we're all set. Cover yourself.
Okay, see what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Okay, time to get rid of that guard now.
Get out of my face, inmate.
Hey, you think it's okay, what he just said?
What'd he say?
He said something about your mother, and let me tell you, it wasn't pretty.
Hey, asshole! You talking shit about my mom?
I don't give a shit about
the fuck
your
you say to me?
Mom.
Come on, get him up, come on, you little bitch.
What the hell?
Break it up, guys! Stop! Enough! Get out of the way! Come on now!
I might be able
get
to climb
off each
this
other.
With Vincent's help.
Stop!
I might be able to climb this with Vincent's help.
You're not allowed in here!
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Come on, hand me some sheets.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Do it.
Yeah. Let's hope so.
Not a fan of heights? These people hold together, then.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, it's sheets. Not a rope. You never know.
Oh, shit.
Ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Fuck it. I'll go first. No!
You okay?
Yeah. You need a light, babe. You need to find some light.
Yeah.
Can't see shit down here. Damn, this water is disgusting.
How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart. It's locked.
Water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
Oh, God damn it. This water smells like shit.
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit.
Fuck you, man.
Hey, Vincent. I need some light over here as
Another
well.
Valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
It's too dark in here. I'm gonna need the flashlight. Vincent, hand me the flashlight.
Ah, shit!
fucked.
Shit. This should work. It's locked. Vincent, help me.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
Shit! Guard, up there! This way. Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on either.
Here. Give me your arm.
What for?
Because I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts. Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Okay, all right, all right.
Take it easy, I'm gonna fall.
All right, I'm waiting.
Relax, I'm falling here.
All right. Whoa, 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 slow down.
Okay.
Something like that. Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
You used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. I got transferred.
Ah, so that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
I'm just asking. So, what is it that you do here in the workshop?
Well, we mostly repair stuff.
Everything in the prison gets repaired here?
Everything that we can fit through that metal detector over there.
That's not much.
You! Don't move! Hey, what are you up to?
Shit.
A drill bazzer. Nice.
I can't stand leaving a loose nail like this. Hey, is this the place to get tools?
Yeah, sure. You can get them here. Until they blame you for losing them.
Hey, watch it.
Maybe someone stole it from you.
No way, man. I'm 100% sure I gave it back to him yesterday.
Stop lying. You know how things work around here.
Yeah, I do. You get blamed for shit you didn't do.
The tools walk out of here on their own?
No. Somebody helps them. At least twice a week.
So, it's that easy, huh?
Never said it was easy.
Just relax, man. You'll get the hang of it.
I don't know. This could be useful.
Trust me. Some things just take time.
Oh, it's a good thing I got 5 more years of my sentence.
That's the spirit.
Now that's what I call a piece of machinery.
Quiet. And try to concentrate.
What the hell are you getting so... We could use this hatch.
Wrench ain't getting through that.
Leo, get to the other side and grab it.
You know the drill. All right.
Hey, guard.
All right.
Wow. They actually fixed something around here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, is there a problem here?
No.
Oh, really? Then what's that look on your face?
This is my face. You jealous?
Are you trying to be funny?
I'm not the funny type.
Are you hiding something?
No.
Hey, I think you are. Turn around.
Stop busting my balls, man.
Come on, turn around. Move on then. Go!
Let's go! Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate! Did you hear me? I said up against the bars!
Not here. Should hide us somewhere else.
All right, arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's Clay.
Hey, baby, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Linda,
I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. Got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
come you always get the aces? Betty okay? She's fine. Did you get your car fixed?
Nah.
Come on. Oh, shit.
Damn.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay, sure.
More like that.
Betty okay? She's fine. Read him and weep.
You cheated.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah.
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right. Hey, watch out.
Shit.
Leo, over here.
Move! On the ground, now! Stay there!
Thank you.
on, man. Was that really necessary? Hurry up, man. Come here.
Let's see, the Pacific Ocean. Ah, that sounds nice. Shit! Careful.
See that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're just drinking too.
That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
So what the hell are we talking about?
Carson.
Right. See it?
I already told you. No.
You should have.
Great. What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
Thank you.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with. Pretty high.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know, the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on. There.
All right.